A state in which the Ku Klux Klan was founded is now attempting another power grab by silencing the two youngest black representatives and one of the only women, Democratic women, in this body. You have the votes to do what you're gonna do today. But I wanna let you know that when I came to this well, I was fighting for your children and grandchildren too, to live free from the terror of school shootings and mass shootings. We were calling for a ban of assault weapons, and the response of this body is to assault democracy. My prayer to you is that even if you expel me, that you still act to address the crisis of mass shootings. Because if I'm expelled from here, I'll be back out there with the people every week demanding that you act.
Those opposed, vote no.
Aye, 72, 25 nays.
I hereby declare Representative Justin Jones of the 57th Representative District expelled.